Okay, eyes open, nose closed. So, wade through the ship, get into the CDC compound, find the blood sampler, use it. Home for fine wine and cake. CDC, right on the money. Now there's a twist. PPE didn't save him from the virus, but now amidst all this caustic X. Locked. I could do with a stroll. Unlocked. What could go wrong? $1 million unaccounted for. Oh, Mum. Is that how many went to ground? Autophage. The autophage? An autophage? Well, now I have a name for my enemy. They were focused on the autophage in the living, not what it was doing to the dead. Something ripped its way out of this body bag. Reminds me of my old school. Thank you. body bags started hatching like cocoons. These... Space Circus, big top of medical horror. Just my bag. Here we are.
Good evening, Dr. Dorian. Please enter your authorization code. You have one attempt remaining.
Why would a blood sampler require... Dorian was working on the subjects marked Echo. Echo was the code name for the screaming zombies. Dorian was working on those. Nope. Nah, this ain't an echo. Where are you, Dorian? Boom! Screamer. This is Dorian's autopsy bay. Dorian's signature. So, Dorian was called away to look at another subject in Bay 3. Care now, Dorian. What happened to you? No help. Aha! The code! Hey, Roots. This thing's firing on all 300 cylinders.
You should see a circular opening big enough to stick your arm into.
I see a robot sphincter.
So, stick your arm into it.
Done. Now what? Oi! Oh, strong pelvic floor!
Just relax. It has to keep you steady so we can take the sample safely.
Yeah, I knew that. Any time now would be peachy.
Sounds like you're done. Now, the sample will dispense from the side.
I've got it.
Are there worm-like things wriggling around in it?
What?
Kidding. We're good.
Roops, you just cost me a gusset. Okay, I'm heading back. Okay, right, I'm heading back.
Whoa, not so fast. I still need the equipment to perform the analysis. It's called a blood drive. Looks like a laptop.
Why didn't he mention this before? Okay, where is it?
Hopefully at the Lifeguard HQ. I sent someone to retrieve it from the pier, but lost contact.
Righto, I'll see what I can find.
Doc, you're smiling, so it must be good news, right?
So, myself and Dr. Myers checked your results twice, thoroughly, and we both came to the same conclusion. I'm very sorry, but you've tested positive.
Okay.
Now, we have phone lines ready if there's anyone you'd like to talk to. Otherwise, we have grief counselors who have been very helpful with this sort of diagnosis. They may be able to help you find some resolution.
Sure. So, when can I get out of here?
Yeah. Well, I'm afraid that's impossible. And because we're still figuring out the nature of the infection, we unfortunately can't offer you much time.
Looks like someone might be home.
What are you talking about? I feel fine.
Well, we've had to notify the medical examiner.
I'm tripping.
Your infection. We do have a menu prepared when you're ready.
No.
All right, Sergeant.
Yeah, I'm not gonna let you people cut me apart. You're wrong. I'm fine.
fade-in time. Sorted. There's no one here. I'm done.
Damn it. That means Dr. Bundy didn't make it. The blood drive must still be at the end of the pier.
Okay, one more goose chase. Just one, right?
Right. Just be careful. The pier was locked down, but Bundy had the key. Try to find him.
Find Bundy, grab his key. Gotcha.